We're playing some Gears of War 5. I appreciate that, guys. You don't know I'm partly blind, so I appreciate the larger font. I don't need it yet. But I dropped it in, so I go on my phone. I'm sorry. Pick my nose, I'm sorry. Oh! I've not played. I need to check the stream's working. I've not played Horde before. Before this game. I'm just my first time playing this game, as you can tell. That's good.
Lieutenant Delmont Walker, reporting for duty. Yo, Baird, how long is it gonna stay dark in here?
Wait, dark? Where are you?
Where you told me to go.
Oh dear, miscommunication. Dave, uncloak. All right, can you at least see Dave?
Yeah, I see Dave.
All right, working on getting that module powered up.
Could you just hurry?
Ah, lights are glitched. Iris, open the doors.
Better turn my light on, hold on.
What the hell, man?
Hey, we had to get light in that box somehow, didn't we? Hang on, we'll set you down.
Oh, tell me again why you got me out of my perfectly good bed for this.
Alright, I want to upgrade our security pod. Combat against the swarm. Everything you do, the sensors on your armor will record.
Man, you think your boss gonna be able to compile my moves?
Can I skip this? I have some juice, some sexy turtles. I drank straight out of the bottle, boys. Is the camera working? I don't like tutorials. Probably need it. So, apparently, the Horde is different. Hey, how does it's our store? But apparently, these are not Horde characters. It's weird. If that makes sense. Who are the characters? JD, Del, Kate, Marcus, Jack, Mark, Lani, Keegan, and me, They are calling a trainer. Ooh! Wait, Horde set up. All fans, immunized in any common environment. It was 6 hit to kill drops a pilfer pickup. What's a pilfer? She's melee damage, melee hits. Tips and frustration. What's that? What's that gun called? The Mark the One. Mark the One. What's this? The Gorgon? No, it's not the Talon. Ooh! My camera even working? I don't know why. Ooh, Talon, not sure. I wish I could customize how I wanted. Yeah, what's Kate do? Hologram. Women fortifications, smaller discount. Ally fortifications faster. Is that an M bar? Michael Cat. Is that a repair tool? Does she like embed it? Want to start repairing, this is cooldown. Qualifications. I might play her, to be honest. She's a sniper. So what does this see what they all do? For Horde. That's not good, personally. They're not on escape, they're not on. There must be only escape. Oh, my far, blah blah blah. Takes crackle pill, that's decent, I guess. Jack. Think of Emin Kavik. Heal allies, gotten in damage resistance. I might try Jack. Might try if Jack has a support role. Far X-ray again. I might try Jack. I think Case could she's an engineer as well. No, she's a skill. Pillar from the kill 67%. Yeah, Kate's good. Dell's the engineer, I think. Reinforce. Increase fortification health. Reduce fortification costs. He's a better cat. What did he do? Artillery rounds. Let's look at Jack. I look like Cat and Jack right now. Healing, damage, tied weapons, regain ammo. Repair fortifications. I mean, we'll look at some of my first time playing this. Let's try some forward. Wait, what I'll do is normal. I guess this? I don't know, guys. So, I think I'll go our cat or does that change? I'm reckoning I'll go Jack. Hello, people. I better start a party. I reckon I'll go Jack. JD, you see a corner, cats, cats good, that engineer. Bunker? So, I don't know if Jack can be killed if he's just a port. But you guys know, I don't know if you watch this, but you guys know I love my support. Okay, so I've not played Gears of War in a while, and I am playing Gears of War 5, which undoubtedly has new controls. It'll be
moving the fabricator.
I don't have any other weapons. I'm not sure what my ultimate does. Mature content on
fortification deployed.
Stand up, here they come.
So did I just go about healing people?
Fortification deployed. Sorry.
Barrier deployed.
Down in front.
Hello to viewers. If you're here for the gift card, I still need to give that away. I'll figure away from the Apex stream. This is my first time playing this. Wait, I can give people weapons? That's cool. That's cool. I'm playing Jack. He's got, I still don't know. I said he can heal stuff, heal people. That's cool, that's actual cool.
So
I can like drop this at the base. I don't think this is a good fortification spot. Because it's in the middle, I'd put it at the edge, I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Here we go! Get ready!
So can I not repair fortifications? Oops. Oops, sorry guys.
Fortification deployed.
We've not played it in a while, so. Oh no, what's happening? I don't know how to heal, people. I thought Jack can repair stuff.
Guess what, drone? You're dead. Surprise!
Goodness.
Alright, we got a little time until they come back in. Let's get ready.
Oh, it takes fabricator points to repair, doesn't it? That way, doesn't it?
We've got enemies incoming.
Okay, so LT repairs things.
Leech mark!
Target's down! I see him!
Oh, come back!
And I can get a pillow and all this design.
That's mine!
Down in front!
Oh, interesting. Interesting, guys. So I'm the support guy, so I don't do much damage, don't blame me. Okay. Don't blame me one bit.
Time to regroup and rebuild.
Weapon locker, forge.
Fortification deployed.
So any good weapons I see, I'll bring them. I meant stun enemies in that.
Just hang on, I'm coming!
This person Carmine? I think we can move when the screen's half now.
We've got 30 seconds for reinforcements.
What do you mark? Let me check.
Got him.
We've got enemy reinforcements.
I see him.
I don't know what my ultimate does.
Contact. Drop one.
Let me look this up. That's my bad.
Throwing flash.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Zion spotted. Death from above!
Here's a 4-5 shot. Ultimate.
Fortification deployed.
Looking this up. How are my team doing? AI soldier. Was AI in this game? Ooh.
We're done.
Freezes nearby enemies. Freezes nearby enemies, okay. AI soldiers, interesting.
All clear. Prepare for the next wave.
Buy perks,
Got it.
Oh. Interesting, but
this will do.
We have everything, what? Oh, I can control people.
Heart shut down.
Oh, for God.
I see you. Hold tight.
Not just stay dead.
On my way.
I'm coming. I was fine.
Slow down.
This is pretty good, guys, but I don't know how to raise what else is on it. Right, okay, so
we're not done.
Get ready. By now.
Fortification deployed. One movement speed.
No ammo.
Can people join us in progress?
Color
outside. On my way.
I'm dead.
Coming to you!
Back in the saddle. On my way!
Oh yeah, that's the kind of shit I like!
I should not have done that until my health was again. I don't know if same target will be getting killed or not. Do we have weapon upgrade offers?
Got him.
Scratch one baddie.
I guess I'll use my money to repair. Let me check the controls though. I forgot I could run as well. I remember when the most kills is Jack, that's funny. Pretty funny, guys. Killed the Mark. Controller. Layout. Click to mark target. The RB is up for a charge.
Time's up. Here they come.
Fortification reloaded.
What if she just die?
Sorry.
Incoming flash.
It took someone.
Coming to you.
Good work.
Get out of my way!
I'm trying to take control
off of me. Incoming flash!
I'm flash.
One dead drone!
I'm coming for you!
Oops, everyone's on its own, I guess.
Only one left! Fortification repaired!
You don't mark items anymore? Where What did she buy with that 10k resources? Version. Okay, that's gonna cost way too much, right? But I guess it's worth it. I think it helps regen and all fine and just start buying stuff.
We got enemy reinforcements!
I don't know what she's buying.
Fortification repaired!
Heart, you know, didn't heal. Lost his own.
Run, coward! Incoming flash!
I don't know how many enemies are left of the broadcast bar.
Incoming flash! Damn it! I'm down!
I'm not sure how old you are. But mostly from AI. This is my first game with Horde, I'm not the best, but this other person is not the best either. I don't know what she spent 10 grand on. If the repair tool costs her 10 grand...
Put him back in the ground!
I'm gonna save up for a Ford. I don't know what the Ford will do, but... I'm playing as Jack. I don't know if you'll still be able to see me. Let me get my Twitch shot up. If you're here for the gift card, give it away sometime, I'll give it away during my Apex stream if I get it.
That's it! Put a bow on it! Now rebuild!
Cause Jack is good. The way I see it is I could pick up weapons for the forge or this. Like I'm gonna pick up weapons.
My mistake!
So that was great. For a boss wave.
Time's up! Here they come!
Jack is really good. He has more wolf master support role. Now stun the boss as well as the question. I don't do a lot of damage to my friend, but what I do is stun.
I'm coming!
Yeah, stun. I to repair. That cost a lot. Down. Okay.
Sentry is empty.
Oh. Hijack ready. Can't hijack the boss. That's a fact. Die!
Incoming flash!
Probably killed me, three left. I think I'm an enemy boy. I can get all these modest money. This is a berserk. I'm not playing the campaign, guys. It's my first time playing Horde. So I'm sure that I suck at it. I'm going to play with 3 AI.
Taking ammo!
Oh, okay. That was bad. Well, slowly but surely, I guess. Oh, no, I'm dead. Go invisible so we can maybe like go to just get aggro on me and then we can start aggro. Like this kind of thing? Yeah. Oh, she's dead. But how did she die? Oh, I didn't even see my zapper there in the corner. That's almost helped her. I don't know if I'm gonna see my zapper. These AI are not helping at all. I can see traps, yes. Very much so. Well, yeah, I think this person is noob. I don't like what they've bought so far. But we're all noobs. I think they did something else. But I'm loving the Horde so far.
Get out of my way!
Only one left!
I really like that. I say, you can pick up weapons. Put them in the storage boxes or even put them in in the forcement to get some power. Because power's really important. Where we build up, that's a bad spot, guys. You want to build like somewhere here. There's only like one or two spots.
There's more here. Where that came from.
I think the middle may seem good, but never is. Man, never is. I don't do much damage. I meant to damage you too. I'm on to expert mode, but it's difficult to release me too. I like those AI though, goodness sake, I appreciate it. Because you guys know what it's like doing these homes really. You can heal people as well. I wonder if that can revive me. Oh my goodness. Well, she's dead. So I can't die over screw it. Okay, good. I can lure him, then go invisible. Oh! I think it's slow if we don't have all five people. Have one person is kind of a noob. Again, we saw him, we're all noobs. How many change controller batteries if I die, I'm sorry. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna change batteries real quick, guys. Five jacks. You cannot hijack it.
Good work!
Look how fast you go invisible after that. Right guys, time for the grossness, but I must put eye drops in. 800 damage. So I'm playing with 2 AI, I think. 4 AI now. This isn't nice. This isn't nice, come on. Can people not join in progress? I'm not gonna do well with AI. Right, I'm going to restart since I now know how to play, and hopefully no one leaves. That's the biggest problem with Horde. AI helps a bit, but I'm going to start another one knowing I know how to play them. Plus, there's tons of classes. Excuse me, drinking a juice. Garling was also. I don't want to play beginner, but I know that's what everyone will be playing is. Nah, I'm not playing beginner. There's different ones. Beginner, survivor, no restarts. I think that's how it was. But you could restart. More health. Hmm. I think this. It's hardcore, but I guess if people are going to do beginner, I'll do beginner, but I don't want to. Let's just customize. It's like a jack. So hijack. Enemies that die with your mark just cut off your element. Just look at his abilities. 20% healing distance. Great. Increased damage, that's great. Pressure more power when smelting. So if, can he smelt? That's great. That's great. I will not use that. So you can upgrade. What the heck do I upgrade? Oh yes. How the heck do I upgrade cards? Hold on. I'm sorry if you want to see the game. Iron. I'm not sure how to upgrade the card. It said ready to upgrade. It said ready to upgrade. Oh. Oops. Oh, I hope I'm Jack, I better not be JD. I didn't get the healing range buff, but I get 5 cards, I think. And I'm pretty bunker again, just only buddy map. I doubt it. Hopefully you get a good spot. So you want a spot where it can only come at you from one direction. Like Centaur or Faria. We were artillery, which is bad. We're on beginners, so it's gonna be easy. Please say I'm Jack. I'm not Jack, aww. Can you only have one Jack? Right, hold on. I need to customize. I'm sorry for leaving. I need to find out how this game works. Can you only have one each character? I want to find out. And what happens if that character's chosen? I don't know, guys. Sorry, if you want to see some hard gameplay, I'm sorry. I think I'm either going to go Jack or Cat. Yes, Jack or Cat. Let me just try it. So yeah, my bad. I don't know what to do. Ah, well, not tested it yet, I guess. How did I get that? How did I, How did I upgrade? Hold. Prepare time for shield distance. There's nobody else gonna go Jack, so I don't know how this works. It's saying I'm JD. If I'm JD again, I'm gonna go angry. I don't think I am, but goodness sake. Look at that skin. Look at that skin. So if I have a good team, I know I feel bad for Leaf with that other game. I'm a monster. Nothing. No if and or buts, I'm a monster. And I'll leave again if I'm not character I want to play as. Oh, it's a different Brumax spawn. Wonder what spawns there. Someone already left. Even if everyone leaves, I'm going to stay in this one. Yeah, a soldier. You see, I'm Jack. I'm not, am I? I'm an AI soldier, I'm Jack. Wait, did someone else leave? Yeah. It's out of nowhere. Maybe put this like here? I would put the fabric
come out,
here.
Come out wherever you are.
Yeah.
Move in the fabricator.
Don't place it in the middle. I think he knows what he's doing.
Fun while it lasted.
Ocean spawn, he knows what he's doing. Smart man.
Fabricator deployed.
I'm going to see if I have game tracked. And I'll leave it now. If you've already left. I don't know how many characters are left, but I'm pretty sure there's... Well, my Steam overlays, top left. I think I'll buy one movement speed and one repair efficiency. Maybe later on, though. I think that's two enemies remaining, actually. But I'll save up my money for that Horde killer film. But if I can do that, that'd be tons of money. So the AI is not bad, it looks like. But I think, I don't know if Jack, if I can put everything, I'm only so different stuff. So I'm going to buy a forge that can collect weapons and kill them.
Time's up!
I don't know how good it is. I see this stuns, which is great. Oh, I need to mark enemies so I get my ult. Plus I can get,
Two left. One left.
Yeah, I'll save up for that melt pillar thing. I've only played Jack, but I really like him. Really like him. I'm not sure if I'm hoarding all this power. I think I read
all
that everyone
gets
equal power, but I'm not sure.
Good to go.
Hell yes.
Hello. 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 Who's that for prayer?
We've got enemy reinforcements.
What the frick is that? What the heck was that?
I see you!
So that rune just gonna get me in. That was pretty fun.
Only two left!
MVP! Oh, and he tell you wants to shut down. I'm having fun, guys, having fun. I've done like no damage. So I need to get used to marking everyone. We're all saving money, it looks like.
Solid.
So I can be in charge of getting the big guns. Leave me alone.
drum shot has basically the same thing as a digger. Why are you following me, AI? Hope you guys enjoy what you see. I'm still enjoying it. I'm not the best player, obviously. I guess I'll bring the drop shot aboard. But you guys know, if you guys watch, you know I love my support classes. I'm not doing it, what, 2 kills? It's infinite ammo. And there's, thank you for the support.
We've got 30 seconds to regroup.
Where the frick did I go to that happened?
Men.
There it is, all there.
Oh yes, wanna play hide and seek?
But I can pick these up. I can't run.
Come to Papa.
So that's why I'm saving up for that melting thing, because when the cars do you get more power? I don't know how much more power, but if I'm going to be repairing...
Time's up! Here they come!
It's going to be amazing.
Thanks.
There you go.
I'm out
wherever you are!
Let's go! Who's up next? Fun while it lasted.
There's time where I heal myself, man. As long as I keep stunning you, I'll do a rotation. Cryo can.
Ugly
maggot! They take it if they want to take it. If they don't want to take it, that's fine. So the AI are good, I guess.
All in all, a right good time.
Oh, you took it. Interesting.
Here they come!
Wave 6. Well, I'm loving this, guys. I'm loving Jack. Go next, like, drop shot. Or anything I see him taking. Can't even kill a bastard. I'm dead. No!
I'm coming to you!
Why is the AI so good?
I'm not gonna lose
all my power. Maybe I'm dead.
On my way!
I don't know if I lost my power or not. Who's so alive?
Who's up next?
These people. Yeah, that ace is my biggest threat. You still using the drop frag here, looks like?
You're a lifesaver.
I was going to kill that bath and quickly take that silo. Didn't kill too well. Oh, excuse me.
Got it.
I don't know if I'm going to get my power or not. I do, if I remember.
Well, we're not done yet.
Hopefully, at the end of this boss, we'll be able to buy this pillar from. got that ace. I need to target that ace. Thank you for watching the video, keep it. Oh! That's a tech soak. I do get money they pick up. This is kind of. I do. Oh, it's a bit equally. I don't want Enforcer. If you. That's cool. So we must have like 7k each. That's a good change. Years 5 Horde is amazing. Just telling people. Because the possibilities are limitless with a Jack. Where's my peeps? Peeps, save you one. 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 Aww. 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 That's beginner, so.
We've got company.
Ember?
I see you!
Have her not die.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Thanks for watching, viewer. I guess it's my job to kill you fast.
Down you go!
Look at the stun, this stun's amazing. It doesn't work on bosses, but. Is everyone still here but those two guys? Yeah.
Keep dreaming, asshole!
It goes on and on and on and on. Donkeys. Peace. Look, I'm getting on the pillar, which is what I'm meant to do. I'm doing my job well. Look what I can buy.
Solid.
I think me buying a forge is good. Let's test it, huh? There's a decently good weapon. Not top tier.
Here they come!
Not low tier.
Thrown out. Incoming flash.
That was like 400, I think.
Coming to you.
Oh no, he's gonna die.
Sniper.
Incoming
in the barn if you want to watch. Because I'll passively do this, guys. Passively do this. I wonder if we can have more than one jack. Probably just need one. Like, look, 2, 3, 6, 7. That was like 500.
You can't stop me.
Not the best. But not the worst at all. That's actually amazing. When it adds up, see, you sell 30 weapons. I'm not going to sell them all. And maybe, I don't know.
Rebuild, get ready for more!
Some will lose.
You're fine.
That was like, that was looking nothing.
Ah, check this.
Hell yes.
Oh, bro, it's a boss wave. I only got 20.
Here they come.
Wait, what? So that's like not worth it at all. The overkill, maybe not. Maybe like the explosive weapons. Yeah, I'm coming, mate.
I know you want. That's what you get. You're a clown.
I don't know how much people in this board game.
One dead drone! Is that all you got?
Three left!
At least there's a health bar on them now. Like 5,000 damage. Now die! M bar's worth a lot, if I remembered correctly. It goes on and on and on.
We've got 30 seconds for reinforcements.
New tap us, so first power top. Power top?
Securing the tap.
How much is this? Only 20, they only give 20 fillets, they're not worth it at all. I'm not buying them again.
Moving the fabricator.
Where is this power top?
We've got enemy reinforcements.
Yeah, that's not worth it at all, but I guess that's the point of trying.
Watch
you need like 500 weapons to make up the price of it. I don't know if we all get like the 20, or if we just one. But even then, that's still 100. For ammo, what? Street lights, people, don't stop believing.
Sweet.
But I cannot buy any fortifications. Don't know if everyone can or where's the. They moved the fabricator? I guess it's at a pillar for a minute.
Here they come!
But now they're opening new spawn points.
Out of the way!
You know what? I don't know. I'll bring it. Ow. Ow. I don't know what you guys are planning on doing. If we're staying here or not.
That's all of them! Rearm and rebuild!
Picking up energy.
We've got company!
I've got the energy.
Tap upgraded!
Someone did not.
Another dead reject. Time for a little target practice.
Let me try game chat. No, I'm fine.
We've got 30 seconds to regroup.
I'm going to bring this web knocker over here. I'm assuming that's where we're going.
Incoming!
No, I'll keep it here.
Don't do that again!
Oh, new creature, I'm calling it.
What's like around that?
I thought this one was almost over, but I missed the part. I'm going to see Game Shot.
They're closing in fast!
Hello?
Drone spotted!
Not enough yet! So soon!
No guys, I see no one in Game Shot. We're 14. We got to love Jack. Jack to school. Jack to school. Jack,
solid.
All right.
Energy tap upgraded.
Die. Stun.
I'll take that. And stay down. That's what you get. Reject destroyed.
Back to school all night.
We've got 30 seconds to regroup.
Need a refill.
Don't mind if I do.
Energy tap upgraded.
Gonna go back, come back to school all night.
That shit doesn't compute.
Could you get the fuck out of the way, please? I can do that all day long. More show, mate.
I'll try to take this for now. Oh, this one.